Your Excellency, President of the Republic of Tatarstan, Rustam Minnikhanov, Minister of the Sport of the Russian Federation, Oleg Matisin, Minister of the Sport of the Republic of Tatarstan, Vladimir Leonov, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, it is a great pleasure to have this opportunity to address to you and the people of Tatarstan our great recognition and thank for the development of aquatic worldwide and in particular in Tatarstan and its capital, Kazan. With your support, we have organized some of the most memorable events, including of the best ever world championship. And we continue to have extraordinary event every year within one of the most fantastic and spectacular venues in the world. Kazan is one of the most engaging communities in the world. Always, the swimming pool is full of spectators and show the great interest, popularity, and value of our event. I ensure you that FINA will continually support Kazan, the Republic of Tatarstan, and all Russia in any possible way, being on the one most important partner of FINA history, but more, you are extraordinarily wonderful friend. Besides, the establishment of the FINA Development Center is a key milestone, the growth and progress of our sport, which from the first day bring FINA and all our members great, great results. Please allow me on behalf of FINA, thank you and your team, all your work, and express our highest recognition for all the achievements of the past few years. Thank you, Kazan. Thank you, Republic of Tatarstan, and thank you, Russia. Thank you very much.